It seems like nowadays a lot of NBA players are talking, they're complaining, whining. We got a new segment here. Well, what we're going to do, Bert, we're going to tell them, pump the brakes and keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, we ain't trying to hear that garbage, hot garbage.
Well, let's take a look at what we got. First, we got Malik Beasley. He said in the press conference, give us time, and we're going to show you we're going to be the best team in the West, Kendrick Perkins. You had a response on Twitter, but I'm going to let you do it with the microphone in your hand.
Man, shut up. Man, go sit down somewhere and shut up. Come on, Beasley. Ain't nobody trying to hear that, man.
Now, hold on.
Get a win first.
I like Malik Beasley.
I like him, too.
I think he's a really solid player. And maybe they need more solid players like that in Minnesota. You don't think they could be the best team in the West? I can't even say it with a straight face.
Yeah, and you look like Cassidy today. How about that?
Oh, man. You know what, Perk?
What?
Minnesota just had a hot week this week because Beasley ain't the only Timberwolf who made shut up.
Oh, man. Who else did? That's your boy. That's your boy right there.
He said, quote, I'm desensitized to being disrespected in this league. I've been disrespected since I came in. It's nothing new when I didn't see my name up there. He's talking about being an all-star. He also said he feels sorry for the fans because they don't get to see the 24 best players in the game this weekend.
Wasn't this guy a rookie of the year?
Number one overall pick.
Okay, you handled this.
He was a guy that was voted the guy you would most want to start your organization with. He had all the accolades in the world, but you know what?
What?
He liked to complain. He liked to whine. He liked to say it's everybody else's fault. He liked to say he don't care and then tell us he do care. You know what I like to say?
Hold on, before you say it.
Okay.
And guess what else he got?
What?
He got my light bill sky high at the house because I'm sleeping with the fan on, the box fan, ceiling fan, AC. So go ahead and bless his game real quick.
Hey, call Anthony Towns. Shut up, man. Shut up.
Yeah, man, shut up.
Win the game.
Straight up.
He's 0-17 since Thanksgiving.
Trash.
All right.
You and your bestie over there. You got your bestie now. Do something.
They ain't going to do nothing. Now, the next one, I'm going to be honest. Shut up isn't just about us telling people to shut up. Sometimes they get to tell us to shut up. And this week, LeBron James told a meme to shut up.
He did?
Yes, he did, because I know you saw this. Woo! Look at this beautiful picture. It's like a Renaissance painting.
Now, real talk, that's classic.
That's
something I put in my house.
That's one of the best in-game dunks I've ever seen LeBron do. And it was a tribute to Kobe Bryant, who did it almost two decades ago in the same hoop, in the same arena. And the Lakers social media account did a nice thing. They gave us a side-by-side so we could see how LeBron did it perfectly. LeBron just told me, shut up.
And you know what's crazy? LeBron is so smart that I'm pretty sure he knew Kobe did it that night. He knew that. I'm telling you.
That wasn't an accident.
No.
That wasn't a coincidence.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
And you know what's cool? Tonight, the Warriors are going with this giveaway to honor Kobe Bryant.
Love it.
Shirt right here. It's got 8/24 for Kobe, and they got a 2 for Kobe's daughter, Gianna.
What size is there? 4X? That's what I need.
That's my size.
Oh, okay,
that's
cool. Give me a 4X in there, Max.
This is really cool, really classy move by the Golden State Warriors
to
give this out to every fan in attendance here today.
Hello, everyone. It's Ariel Helwani. I just came here to thank you for watching our ESPN YouTube channel. It's the best. You know what else is the best? The ESPN app. You can get highlights, analysis, all that stuff and more. And if you want premium content and live streaming sports, there's only one place for all of that. It's ESPN+.